Why doesn't a plaster saw hurt a person's arm? The secret lies in how the plaster saw's blade works. Instead of spinning like a traditional saw, the plaster saw blade vibrates at a high frequency. Elastic surfaces like a balloon or human skin will simply vibrate along with the saw's blade. As a result, the blade can't generate enough force to cut through the skin.